Disclaimer. The definition of opinion is a view or judgment formed about something not necessarily based on fact or knowledge. In simpler terms, an opinion is something that can't be proven right or wrong. This video is just my opinion on Fortnite, and given the previous knowledge, please try to refrain from getting offended or upset. Thank you. Fortnite is a very popular game. This much can go without being said. Data taken in early February shows that Fortnite has an estimated 3.4 million concurrent users, and this number has without a doubt gone up. But why? Well, Fortnite is the first ever Battle Royale game to hit consoles, and in case you don't know what a Battle Royale or BR game is, it's basically a game where 100 players spawn in and attempt to kill each other while constantly staying inside of a safe zone. The players can pick up better weapons and better equipment to help stay alive, and in the case of Fortnite, you can also find shield potions which, without explanation, give you extra health. Fortnite took a much more cartoony approach to this game genre compared to its predecessors of PUBG and H1Z1 by not only having a cartoonier art style, but by also having an arsenal of goofy weapons such as the Boogie Bomb and the Chug Jug. Of course, this cartoonesque art style and gameplay attracted a community of younger children and middle-aged men. That second part was a joke. Kinda. The Fortnite community has a very diverse player base, consisting of children, teenagers, fully grown adults, and even Drake. There are also plenty of famous YouTubers who consistently upload Fortnite content, such as Allie and Mr. T-Lexify, both of which having over 1 million subscribers. Now that's a lot of people. And a lot of people means a lot of influence, and the more influence a game has, the more media attention it has, and the more media attention it has, the more people know it exists, and the more people knowing of its existence means the more people are going to play it, and the more people playing it, there are going to be more annoying and cringy people that play it, and the more cringy and annoying people play it, the game becomes less likable, and... Let me restart. Fortnite is currently one of the most popular games on all platforms, whether it be PlayStation, Xbox, or PC, and is all over YouTube and Twitch. In fact, the most followed Twitch streamer is a Fortnite streamer named Ninja. Fortnite is literally everywhere. In fact, it's honestly kind of annoying to me, at least. I mean, come on, when all of your Instagram and YouTube and Twitter is just full of people's Fortnite highlights and shitty memes, can you really blame me for being upset? I mean, yeah, I could unsub or unfollow those people who post them, but then I'd basically be following nobody on any form of social media. The thing is, I wouldn't really mind if I actually enjoyed Fortnite, but the thing is, I don't. I'll cut the BS, I dislike Fortnite. If that's all you wanted to hear, you can go ahead next to the video. But the reason, I dislike it is because, one, I don't find it as fun as everyone says it is, and two, I just don't get the hype around it. I mean, I've played BR, and it just isn't as amazing of a game as people say it is. Yeah, it's fun every now and then, but people are able to play it, like, for days on end, pretty much. And yeah, Epic Games adds in a bunch of new stuff all the time for free, but the stuff they add in is either A, broken, B, situational, or C, just unnecessary and there to just be a meme. And like I said, I don't really get the hype around it. I mean, Fortnite, sure, it takes a unique approach to the Battle Royale genre by adding the ability to build and stuff, but the thing is, other than getting from point A to B, very few people use the building asset as a form of self-defense. The main purpose of being able to build was being able to build huge forts that protected you and your squad from enemies. However, people have basically reassigned it to being their, you know, main defense. They build walls and stuff to block out enemy gunfire, and the only people that really use it that way are high-level players like Ninja and Myth. Other than being cartoony and letting you dance, Fortnite is just like any other BR game, yet you don't see people creaming their pants over H1Z1 all over Snapchat and Instagram now, do you? In the end, I guess I'm just too old to find the fascination behind Fortnite. This video was kind of all over the place because I made the script in like 2 hours plus I'm shit at writing scripts, so I'll put all of my thoughts into one quick statement. I do not like Fortnite. In my opinion, like I said, opinion, it has a cringy player base that pumps out low-quality YouTube videos and even worse memes, but at the same time, I play games like Overwatch and Call of Duty, so I can't really complain too much about a cringy player base. But nonetheless, it's annoying seeing Fortnite videos all over my YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter despite not asking for them. I hate the fact that literally everybody that goes to my high school is in love with Fortnite and never stops talking about it, boasts about their wins, and plays it on their phones in the hallway, turning the hallways into a goddamn Newark Junction during rush hour. I hate the Fortnite versus PUBG debate, and finally, I hate the pump sh**. Just because I don't personally like Fortnite does not mean I don't want you to like Fortnite. Hell, I have like 5 videos on Fortnite up on the channel, so I'd be a little hypocritical and contradictory if I told you to not play the game. If you enjoyed playing it, then play it to your heart's content. It's a free country after all, depending on where you live. So go out there and have some fun with your bushes and $20 skins, and I'll have fun sitting in the corner with the only two other people on the planet who don't like it. Like I said earlier in the video, this is all just my opinion, and at the end of the day, opinions are both irrelevant and shouldn't be taken harshly. I'm sorry if I upset you with my opinion, but actually I'm not, because like I said, it's my opinion, you shouldn't get upset over it. Hope you had a great day, and I'll see all of you in the next one.